2016.
Heart.
The Black Sheep Cafe.
Love.
We are Epsom.
Heart.
This song was, I think, number 7 in Songs of the Year poll for Black Sheep. A little appreciation written by Claire Fouché down there at the bottom. We'd like to dedicate this rendition. There. This next, the song is, you'll figure it out.
Thank you so much.
Thanks so much, Black Sheep Cafe. Denizens thereof. This next song is also on our album, which is for sale at the merch table. It's called Ah Beauty. This song is called Activator, perhaps.
It will happen.
It will occur.
Yeah.
It's called Everything in Its Place to the List. A little story song, if you can piece it together, if you can hear the words. It tells a little, it's got a beginning, it's got a middle, it's got an end. I think it makes a nice story. I'm not sure if the characters around are flat, though. Tuning is sober as a lot, don't you?
Flat level with the curve.
you. Thank you so much. And also, we apologize. This next song is called the Gibbons Song. It was the first song on our record, Youth, which is available if anybody wishes to purchase such a thing. But if not, no skin off our nose, really. This song is, it's the Gibbons Song. This song has an interesting story behind it, because a friend of ours originally hallucinated that this song existed. He came up to us after the show and said, "We really like the Gibbons Song." There was no Gibbons Song. So just to kind of play along with him, we wrote it, and since then he's never acknowledged it at all. So I think we kind of tore a hole in the space-time continuum with that one. So this song actually has sort of a psychological, spiritual, cosmic significance, which you would never guess from the content of the song musically earlier.
Is he here?
He's not here.
He's a dick.
He is.
Decatur.
These Decatur people. The song is actually called The Gibbons Song. It's also from the record, written by my partner, Christopher Lander here. This is called Oh James.
It's a sad, sad
song. This is actually one of the most romantic songs that we have, because it actually is about a relationship. But it's
this guy was a vegetarian, and then when he broke up with his vegetarian girlfriend, he started eating meat.
So it's a sad story. But at least he had more time to read.
And he could dance. You know, dance,
so this is Oh James for all the brokenhearted. So get it on the section.
Fall of the wrecking ball.
that. Fuck the hell. Next we have a little song, another new one. This is the one you started, Only 10% Drown. You started it. No, you don't start it, but you did start it earlier. I think you started
it. I might not start it, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah. It's always something with these guys.
Such prima donnas I have to work with in this band, it's horrible.
The drums have to be in tune. Oh, the guitar string broke.
Line guy, line guy. Oh. It's a hokey. Swiffer.
Okay, this song is called Only 10% Drown.
Only 10% drown.
take Charlie.
Just a couple more songs for you. Living Thing or Loving Thing will be coming up in a little bit. This is a song called Overnight Delivery, available on our album. Oh, you are you? Are you? Are you? Which, yeah, Claire's gonna be on the cover of the 7-inch. You know.
Claire is so young, so hot, and so full of snot.
That's right.
She is.
So young, so hot. We're not doing that song, but we'll do this song instead. This is Overnight Delivery.
That's not
smart. This call.
More.
It's another story song. So. It's a campfire song. Shots.
you have to pay extra for overnight delivery.
That's right, you have to pay extra for it. And we're going to bring Mr. Eric Rogers back to stage.
Eric!
This is the song. This is actually probably as close to a love song as we have in all of our vocabulary.
And he's the only guy who wears a cardigan.
That's right. This song is it's from our album. It's about one of those misconnections that you read about in the... In the classified ads. Like 7 years later or somebody's like, you know, we used to work together at this dog care place and I kind of remember some stuff
about you.
I thought there was some serious eye contact in some way. Anyway, this song is called Tiny Black Stars.
friends.
I couldn't beat the tutors, but it was worth a shot. One man's mausoleum is another man's parking lot. 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back. thanks to Brandon for running sound and to all you.